how to remove a master link.
Take the cable and thread it through like this.
Now what you want to do is loop around twice and then use two sets of pliers.
Then what I did is I stepped on one of them and pulled the other one up, and that disengaged it. Huzzah.
And that's how you can take apart a master link without a tool.